I've seen the area in the Navy Yard and around the Navy Yard in particular evolve from being basically an island of, you know, stability to the area of disrepute around here between here and the Marine Corps Barracks to, you know, this wonderful upscale business driven locale, yeah, neighborhood that's just wonderful. But everything between here and basically the stadium is a wonderful examination of urban renewal, if you will.